So this is just taking the Prismacolor type and the font that you have from before. You can actually just copy it from here. Once you type out the text, you can just use the eyedrop tool and click on it, and it'll give you that type from the package design. So you're just trying to rescale, resize, put down a stroke for the line that's underneath. And I just duplicated Prismacolor to make the second line of text and just had to edit the text as far as making it Helvetica, putting the rotation in there, making a rectangular shape for the three-dimensional piece, placing the graphic, which is now a symbol, onto that using a little perspective, and then trying to illustrate this part. Onto this page, just putting a little bit of a shadow off in the side with a gradient and a little of the blur, so it's just kind of forcing the issue. All of it's blurred at the same time, all the edges. But you come up with a pretty good rendition of it with the lighting that's on there.